Intellectualization sets up a kind of interval or lack of rapport between you and your life. And they pursue in vain. Always hoping that tomorrow will be the great day. It's terribly important then to have this feeling of the interdependence of every form of life upon every other form of life. Wake up, it's a dream. To act in accordance with the pattern of things as they exist. Everything is unreal. It's a grand illusion. Everything that you see is yourself. You see, this is what you have to do to get people out of hallucinations. You make them act consistently on the suppositions of the hallucination. People who believe that the earth is flat cannot possibly be talked into seeing that it's round, because they know it's flat. But just try and see something from another point of view for a change. Because what is altered is not the way your senses perceive. What is altered is what you think about it. Your definition of what you see. Your evaluation of it. To act in accordance with the pattern of things as they exist. It's terribly important then to have this feeling of the interdependence of every form of life upon every other form of life. You don't have to take this literally. Intellectualization sets up a kind of interval or lack of rapport between you and your life.